Hey, what is up everybody? It's your boy Simply Pops back again with another video, and sorry I haven't uploaded a video in a minute. You know, I'm been busy, you know, helping with the family with Thanksgiving, school, and playing GTA 5, which I'm gonna give you guys my first impressions. And yeah, that's why I haven't been uploading. It's just been really tight with time, and I just want to find a great moment to do a commentary with you guys and make a video for you guys. But without further ado, I want to get on to the first impressions. GTA 5, one word I can explain to it, is just brilliant. It's excellent, it's fun, it's beautiful. The game is amazing. If you are trying to pick up this game for Christmas, for your son or your daughter, or maybe even for yourself, this game is a go, it's a win. Strongly recommend it. It's a lot of fun. Now the first person mode, it does feel stiff though when you first try to, you know, try to maneuver with it. When you try to pick up and play with the first person, it could be a little tight and, you know, stiff at times, but once you get used to that first person mode, it's amazing. Now it's times when I gotta switch it back to third person, because especially with the driving, man, because first person sometimes can be a little bit difficult to actually see what you're doing or see how to do certain things. It could be a mess sometimes, but other than that, the game is amazing. Same old story mode. The story mode, I'm actually replaying it again. The story mode is awesome as well. The graphics is just out the world, man. Now I've been reading a couple of articles. They say in GTA 5 on the PlayStation 4 is marked as the best PS4 game this year or to date right now. And I kind of got to agree with that. It's just so much things you can do. You could play golf in this game. You can play tennis. You can go online. It's just a lot of activities. And online, GTA Online, which now support up to 30 players this time instead of 16, which is last gen PS3 and Xbox 360. Now you have up to 30 players can play GTA Online. So that is amazing. Online is another great thing too as well. You got a lot of missions you can pick from, and I gotta say, this game is even more fun if you're trolling people or playing with friends or just chilling with your girl. This game is a win. This game is a lot of fun and actually make me feel like playing it again. But yeah, the game is nice. If I were to rate this game, I would give it 5 out of 5 stars, man. It's nothing wrong with the game. I don't see anything wrong, which I can't see so far. I've been playing the game for like 5 days. I don't see anything wrong with it. 5 out of 5. What are you waiting for? Go out and buy this game on next gen. If you was on previous gen playing GTA 5, I would definitely pick it up again. The graphics is nice. The draw distance is out the world, man. It's just crazy. The draw distance is amazing. 5 out of 5 stars, ladies and gents. Let me know down in the comments down below. You think this is a fair score for the game if you played it before? I think so. Hell yeah, I think so. But leave a like if you did enjoy the video. And as always, have a simple day. And follow your boy on Twitter today. And previous videos on screen. Check it out because it's hot to death. And I catch you guys in my next video. Click on that big red subscribe button too.